Happy Friday, everybody. Great to be alive. WXRT played a new song by Brett Denon the other day. And I had the same what the fuck reaction I did last year hearing a Ray LaMontagne song with a heavy chugal debt to John Fogerty. Except this time it's Brett Denon. I don't know you, Brett, but your new song sounds remarkably similar to Crossroads by Tracy Chapman. And if I don't see you acknowledge that in some interview doing press for your record, I'm coming after you. Or wait, maybe it's Learning to Fly by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. I've put several of my songs on the shelf thinking I'd cribbed another song and wanted to really scrutinize it before I went any further. Having said all that, I'm going to play a Brett Denon song today I really dig. I assume you wrote it. Everybody have a wonderful weekend. Stay safe. Mask up when necessary. And let's get kids and everybody else vaccinated, right? All right. Let's go heavenly rock.
Beyond the rules of religion, the cloth of conviction, above all the competition, where fact and fiction meet, there's no color lines, caste or classes, there's no fool in the masses. Whatever faith you practice, whatever you believe, oh, heaven, heaven, what the hell is heaven? They're home. Their hope for the hopeless. Throw away your misconceptions. There's no walls around heaven. There's no code you gotta know to get in. No Minutemen Border Patrol. You must lose your. Leave behind your weapons. You can't buy your salvation, and there is no pot of gold. And leads us closer to peace.